Yeah, this guy's kicking like a big blue ball thing. Whoa! He hit it by these like these posts next to Zavala, and it like fireworked everywhere. Damn, dude, fucking 10 out of 10. Oh yeah, I guess I should join you. In orbit, come on.
I'm not in orbit. I'm not in anything yet.
No. Kiss him and diss him.
Make out fights, dude.
Keep, keep.
Look at the name of this dumbass clan that Ryan made.
It make it. It's activated.
Make out fights. Kiss him and diss him.
Even undated computer languages are rich in temporal.
Oh, apparently this other much gayer kid made it.
This other much gayer kid.
Oh, whoops. Whoa, fuck, your helmet looks dope. Your everything looks pretty dope, actually.
Are you in the tower?
Yeah, but I joined you.
No!
It's too late.
You bitch.
Bish.
What do you need to do?
Let's see.
Clan fire. Fire clan strikes. With your team. Oh wait, do I get to like masterwork this now?
Oh, I might need to go to the tower just to get more of those
masterworked
bounties.
Get masterworked.
I need 4 more Solstice bounties completed and 2 more adventures. Yeah, that's it. 2 adventures and 4 Solstice bounties.
Alright, well, did you pick up the Solstice bounties?
I did not. My dude.
You freaking idiot.
I did yesterday.
Oh.
That sounded like not that I've ever watched the show, Frails maybe watched it a couple times, or at least an episode, Metalocalypse?
Metalocalypse.
Hey! You remember that movie, The 13th Year?
Yeah, dude, the Disney Channel original where he said mermaid? Merman.
And the kid who starred in that movie was the same kid from Luck of the Irish.
Luck of the Irish is lit, dude. Everybody knows Luck of the Irish is lit.
The next day he woke up and he was like a foot shorter and he kept like stubbing his toe and he like was missing all his basketball shots and shit. It was a total fucking idiot.
No, first he gets super lucky, or like he's always been super lucky.
Yeah.
Right?
And he was like making those fucking blind shots.
That kid was so pimping back then, dude.
Hell yeah. Defeat enemy combatants in the EAZ. I already picked that one up. Oh. One day.
How many of them do you need to get done?
4 more, so.
So do you know how to turn them in? Like, go to your pursuits and turn in the ones that you already have done if you haven't done.
Yeah, I've only completed one. I turned it in, and that's why now I have 4. Wait, what? The core is looking for some solar guardians to deal with.
A whole bunch of shit to fucking turn into old Shaq Sereno, dude. He just gave me fucking 4 upgrade fucking thingies.
Oh yes, this is exactly what I was thinking.
Shaq's just giving me buku stuff, dude.
It's you.
Okay,
I could get you another if you like. Do try to keep that.
I think I'm ready.
Team, dear.
I don't know if I have any fucking Ingrams. Let's see.
A transaction to make, Guardian?
I don't think this is good. I don't know what is good though.
To themselves.
Yeah.
Hello.
What do you need to do for those bounties?
So...
Don't you need to go to the EAZ and just launch to the EAZ?
I think for one of them... one of them is in the EDC, and then one of them is just, yeah, European aerial zone, 15 enemies defeated. One of them is just a solar subclass, kill 3 high-value targets, and then solar subclass, get orbs from killing a ball.
Dude, I'm one thing from the max light, dude. Look at me.
I
was just hoping you'd stop by
today. I wonder if I can... I guess not.
You don't need to do the arm stealer strike. Or defeat high value targets with a
max light is 750.
Yeah.
Come here and let me look at you. Oh. Now you're not.
Pretty
fucking nerd. That's a cool ghost shell.
Thanks.
I usually all right, let's go.
Way cooler ones.
I'm fucking where are we going? Time. I had one that's in the EDZ, one that's in the EAZ.
Fire team leaders.
No, no, I don't want that fucking responsibility. Just do it for me.
EDZ, EAZ, EAZ.
I have one in the EAZ, one in the EDZ, and then the rest are just like, do this shit wherever the fuck you are.
What do we need? Solar orbs for you? I'll put on solar shit just to help out because I'm a helpful guy.
And with solar sub, like solar subclass, I had to get 25 cabal orbs from 25 cabal, and then solar.
Oh shit.
3 high value targets, which I don't know like what dictates that.
High value targets. What does it say exactly? What's the name of the bounty or like what's the wording?
What kind of desserts do they
have? Say destiny to high value targets is what it says.
They have cake, it doesn't say what kind. Fruit pie, cobbler bowl, cobbler cup, and mile high cream pie.
Just says high value targets. Let me read it.
Weren't listening.
No, he's fucking talking to me.
I know.
Mile high cream pie. Jesus Christ. Cake? What kind of cake? Well, that's what I want.
Cake?
No.
Yeah, I want that ass cake.
That ass
cake. German chocolate, carrot, or chocolate?
Just chocolate.
No.
German chocolate's too fucking dark. Right? It's usually dark chocolate.
Coconut!
German chocolate cake has coconut on it?
Yeah, dude.
I like coconut.
Uh-oh, it's the hive one. People are gonna leave because nobody likes this one because you can't farm infinite EAZ mini-bosses on it.
Chocolate cake.
I'll just do chocolate cake.
What the hell? Turn around so I can shoot you idiots in the head. Alright, let's kill this bitch.
But it's gonna be... dark chocolate. And I want that. I want that.
Alright, one down. Alright, I got the one on top of the roof. Start going for the next one, the one to our left. Oh, I gotta put on my fucking boot skis.
One to our left?
Do this.
I can only see the one that's in front of you.
Left. Look at your map or something.
Okay. Oh, what the fuck? That was very delayed. Please don't tell me you're like... how the fuck am I supposed to get up there?
Alright, you guys got down.
Oh shit.
Are you need orbs in the EAZ?
Yeah? Wait, I don't know. Ah, fuck. Damn it. Forgetting my buttons.
No! It didn't make me handle that ledge! I'm a piece of shit!
I
card do you want me to use?
What?
Which card do you want me to use?
The debit card, the one that does not say freedom.
Okay.
Yeah, no credit cards, we're not going in debt for this shit.
Oh, what the fuck? I guess Dingle is getting in there. Holy fuck. I need to switch my
weapon. Sorry, I haven't heard you a single time. What do you need to do in the EAC?
I already forgot on it. With solar weapons. Just defeat 15 with solar weapons.
Oh, then 15 what? Enemies?
Yeah.
It? Just run around with a random... Do you have a solar primary at all? Or like an energy weapon that's like a pulse rifle, ooh, hand cannon? Something that you can...
Prometheus lens.
Yeah, just go kill a bunch of... Yeah, just go kill some things and we'll leave, dude. Fuck.
Okay.
This kid. I'd be so mad if two people did that to me, though.
I mean, what are you gonna do? I need more primary, though. Ah!
What? I just sailed that knife over this stupid wizard's head. How many more shots do I have of this shit? Holy goddamn, dude.
Hello, enemies?
Oh, dude, remember when that guy that you were by shot that machine gun and you were like, that sounds cool, dude.
The hammerhead or whatever the fuck it was? Is that what it was called?
Cool when I shoot it or no?
Fuck you, dude. Where'd you get that? Give me that. Let me have
from
that.
From the Black Armory, dude. You can get it. You just have to buy the season pass. I need to do to max out my solstice armor. Get off. Where are you at, dude?
I
got this dude super low for you. I'm gonna die.
I need three more.
The guy right in front of me, he's super one health. This guy just came out.
God damn it. What the hell was that? What the fuck is going on?
That wizard's attack.
Oh shit.
Holy shit, she pushed me real far away.
Dude, that thing is dope. Alright, I got my bounty. Peace!
I guess we can do this for the defragments if you want them, but if you don't...
Yeah, I was just kidding. I don't want to be like a super fucking bitch asshole to this
guy.
It's
gonna be so mad. It's gonna take him so long to kill that thing.
Oh, we are leaving. Okay, god damn it. We're terrible right. people.
So what's your next bounty? Because basically you have to get those bounties. That's like our big thing that we need to do.
The other one was... Oh, fuck. Defeat high-value targets with the solar subclass equipped. We probably could have killed that guy to get that one. I would assume that he was...
No, high-value targets are a different thing.
Oh, okay. So solar subclass collect captured solar energy from defeated Cabal combatants. And then...
Cabal combatants.
Complete the strike, the arms dealer in the European Dead Zone.
Well, that has a bunch of Cabal in it, so... Those are the only ones you have, though?
I have the one that I just completed, the one I completed yesterday, and a Crucible or Gambit one.
Right, but you, like, we're trying to get them all done, you know, so, like, you have to do all of them. Because there's not going to be new ones until tomorrow.
Yeah, these are the only ones that I have.
And you picked up the new ones today?
Yeah. I got five of them.
You don't have any done in your inventory? Remember how I was telling you to save up bounties? You don't have any done in your inventory that are Solstice bounties?
No, I only was able to do one yesterday before he got off. I did the one that I just completed now, and now I need
screen
more.
Share me!
Dude, Jesus.
Oh, wait, you can't because we're on Steam.
What the fuck does it matter? I need three more.
Oh, you only need three more?
Yes, god damn it. Do the math.
Some of those are like time consuming or difficult. The VIP ones, we just have to have VIP spawn.
Your target is Brokazor, weapons dealer to the Whitney.
Alright, I'm using only solar weapons, so I'll generate a lot of solar orbs for you. I'll
keep an eye on. Holy shit, that's a lot. Pick these up real quick.
All of the paths to the rest of the base are shut tight. But get me to a console, and I'll take care of that.
What do you hack the terminal?
We're through. Yeah. And I made things more exciting.
Oh, this guy's name is Alex.
Fire teams are built for excitement.
All these orbs, dude.
These vandals are Cabal, right?
Alex!
Thanks for moving that tank out of the way!
Holy shit, I just saw a fucking enemy flying across the map at Mach. Fuck, that was a glitch. Are you gonna grab the charge and bring it over here? You guys still fighting?
I fucking guess. Where do I go?
You were right. She grabbed it.
What I would have done?
It's not what anyone should have done.
How the fuck do I get over there? Oh.
How did that give me ledges? Holy shit.
Man.
Nice work! That
should take care of the barrier. It's wild. What does it say? Exiled launcher? Okay, I'm not doing something right.
What does it say?
He's bound to have more.
Insecure men tend to surround themselves with others like them.
As a solar subclass, collect captured solar energy from defeated Cabal combatants. The Vanguard needs some...
Are you on a solar subclass?
Well, I am.
This looks familiar.
God damn it, no I'm not. I'm a piece of shit. I thought I switched it.
Cabal and their weird ship names. I think it was the Orobas Victura.
You are Strider.
Yeah, that one.
Oh, you were Night Stalker because you were making us invisible with your little throw grenade.
Yeah.
The Aurora Boru. The Orobon Orobas Victura.
We're inside the ship again. But Zahn can't be far now.
Could be some really weird defenses.
Because I'm getting captured, solar
I'm talking really.
No sign of Zahn, but that elevator's the only way forward.
All right, I'm gonna kill all these guys.
Don't mess with them.
Let's go.
Stay focused.
The Cabal made an elevator that goes forward, and they are inefficient.
What the fuck just happened? What was that?
We got teleported up here because we
no
were
sign of
too far behind our buddy.
But that elevator's the only way forward. Forward and up.
Cabal made an elevator that goes forward, and they are inefficient.
Fuck this up. This thing, or he's just gonna stand over there like an idiot asshole.
Where are all the fucking Cabal at?
There was another tank on the elevator.
I see some.
Oh, I forgot to move the position of my camera. Shit.
There's about to be a bunch of Cabal that come out of this fucking gate. Little doggies.
Push me out the side.
Right here, where Alex is standing. He's gonna kill them all first. You're not gonna get any kills.
I got nothing from the fucking side!
About super jumping, dude.
Probably not much. I fat fingered.
There he is. Rock is on here.
Try to grab his flame
turret. Oh shit. Oh fuck. Fuck your asshole.
Look at Brock and Zahn.
Hey, that, there's a high value target.
Yellow bar?
It's like the name guy that's around here. I forgot that he appeared on this map. He's a yellow bar. He's right here, right here, right here, right here. You have to kill him with what? Solar subclass, right?
Yeah.
Did you get him? Did you get a hit on him? He's dead, I think. Hope he's right here on me. He's gonna escape if we don't kill him now.
Captured solar energy. Hey, Prime Ingram.
Try to just smoke Brockus on, like, before we even get to the top of this thing. Oh, shit. Activate it. Alright, I'll do it.
Again. You do it.
Oh yeah, we gotta kill this guy first. Oh good, they dropped heavy. What a bunch of idiots. Alright, now I can cook a significant portion of the boss's health. You guys just have to do your part.
I'm just gonna run around and collect these orbs.
Well, the boss is about to be right here in front of us.
So take care of him.
Watch for air support. This guy's too smart to not have a backup plan.
Now backup plans are overrated.
Yes, we're not even doing any damage.
Here we go.
It's so annoying when you have to do this.
I need that. Get all that.
Take that, Zahn. Yeah.
Sounds like I returned at just the right time.
God damn it.
Excellent work, fire team. Thanks, boss. It's by the book. The whole way. Does this say fling turret?
Don't forget about the signal flares.
Alright, what else do you have to do?
Oh, I still have to do that one.
Well, you can get it doing other stuff, though. Like, yeah. Baller everywhere. What do you have to do?
What the fuck? I thought that guy was high-value target. I didn't count. Here's what the solar subclass equipped. Well, I still have that one, and I still have the high-value target defeated with solar subclass, and then the only other one I have is the Crucible Gambit.
What's the Crucible Gambit?
Defeat 5? Yeah, defeat 5 Guardians.
Solar weapons or what?
With the solar subclass. Wait, oh, using solar subclass abilities.
Oh, that's harder.
Yeah. That's like if I were to just get lucky killing a couple with my super.
Yeah. It's difficult, but it takes, like, if it was just 5 kills, like, that's easily one game. Alright, well. Wanted enemies, man, the VIP enemies just kind of show up at random places. Like, there's no way to, like, guarantee that we even get one, like, just running around.
I know, I can probably, like, roll the dice and get at least one better bounty tomorrow. So, I'm not worried about it.
Well, you're pretty close to the Cabal one, right?
Yeah.
Wait, I think. Let's just go to... should kill some of those guys. Maybe a wanted enemy or problem. Just look in the bottom left hand corner of your screen and you can say a wanted enemy. Right. There's Cabal around all over. I'm right here.
Oh, God damn it. Good money. No. No.
You should hit when they're fuckboys just right up in your spot. This used to be one of my favorite roads to Titan Skate up because it's so long and it goes up hill and you just go faster than fuck.
I remember you like charge me and fucking launch me. God damn it, dude. I got like one fucking orb out of that because this fuckhead was killing everyone.
Well, here comes the dropship. Where are you? Distracting this guy. I'm showing him my emotes, dude. You can't help but emote with me. No, you keep running and killing stuff. I'm distracting this dude.
I see.
So typical, dude. So distracting.
Like a little baby.
Are you getting them? How often does it appear? Like once every like couple you kill?
Yeah, and they fucking disappear real fast. I can't tell if they're disappearing or I'm picking
them
up.
No, no, no. They don't disappear. You just get it on kill. It'll just pop up on the right hand part of your screen.
Oh. I'm like halfway through that bounty. Oh, hey. Flips. There's one.
I hate when that happens when you're running and you run off like a little edge, so when you go to activate your jump, it actually activates your double jump. And you don't have enough to- Hey look! A high value target thing!
Where?
I think these count as high value targets. Yeah, there he is. Right here.
Oh, fucking
kill
immune
the orbs around him first. Kill the orbs around
him
first. Count.
Triumph completed. Let me check. What is this over here?
Well, you can always kill, I guess, a bunch of fuckboys at a public
event. All forces in the field.
What the hell is
this?
We have
sightings of Red Legion infiltrators on their
way. Oh, it's a Black Armory crate. You like Black Armory crates, dude?
Damn it, I still need to.
Say require season pass, dude, when you- Hey, interact with this. Come interact with this.
I was just standing on one, and no, it doesn't give me anything.
Non-season pass holder.
Let's chase
How
them.
Dare I?
They think they'll spy on my territory.
Captured solar vault hits. Oh shit.
Dropping a helmet.
I'll let you guys do that while I do this.
You get it?
It's the boss.
Damn it.
I got a solar energy from that, so it's just random. Like, if somebody around you does it. You have to be close to being done with it, though, because like, I'm pretty close to being done with it.
I think I have, like, 20 or something.
And another one? Did you just get one?
Yes.
Yeah, I think it's
Is that random? Like what the fuck?
Yeah, you just got one?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's, it's our team gets
this guy, yeah, he's using a solar thing too. Oh shit. Oh shit, look at this fucking idiot.
I gave one.
I didn't get one that time.
Fuck. I think we probably already finished it and just didn't even notice.
No, I just got one now.
No. Did that one guy count as a high value target or whatever? Distant detonations
tell me you've been exceptional. Yeah, the first guy we killed. I need three more.
Yeah, like I said, they just pop up randomly. They also pop up. Hey, you can kill these guys.
Alright, then stop killing them. God damn it!
You're slow, dude. There's what's been dropped. Oh, there they come. Right out of the cave over there. See them?
Yeah. No, let me kill him. Just shut up.
Bro, there's one right here, on me.
I know. I got one that time.
It's down here.
Oh boy.
Yeah, I completed the bounty. Have you completed it yet?
I don't think so.
Alright, I'm gonna go to Trost Land and see if I can find a high value target.
Just killed so many to get that one. Jesus Christ.
There's one on me. One on me. Come on. Come to Trossland. All right. Entrance. Gotta hurry because I don't know that randoms won't kill it.
Oh boy. That wanted bro?
Yeah. That there's one that just lives in a fucking lost sector down here if you want to come with me.
Okay. So I need one more high value target and one more Cabal kill for a captured solar bullshit, whatever. Ah.
You ready to see the rampiest?
Whoa, rabbit.
Stay behind me. Hold on. Watch, dude. Come on.
How'd you do that?
What a special sparrow, dude. Oh,
you
yeah.
You mean that sincerely?
Yeah. There are other sparrows that do it, but yeah, it's a special sparrow. There's not a good ramp. They should have more ramps. This game. Alright, there's a entrance to this guy down, like, here or something. Down here. I remember seeing it the other day. I was running around down here. Over here. I might have to kill these guys with precision damage. Typically. The lost sector. Where does the lost sector start? Hey, nope, that's just a little cave. Here, maybe?
What the hell is that noise?
Better be behind me. I'm gonna get lost.
Right. Oh no. Fuck, it's dark in here. What the hell is that noise?
Alright, let me kill these guys with precision damage if you can help it. I need it for one of my black armor requests. Ah, whatever. Alright, he's up here somewhere. There's like this
what?
Building for you, man.
Yeah.
Okay. Look.
Love you too.
Shut the fuck up. So.
Just to take us to the surface, we're going the wrong way. Question mark.
It's a good question that I don't know the answer to. What the hell?
Yeah, this is just, that's not the lost sector. Dude, this lost sector sucks. So annoying. Where we started off is where the boss is, but... the drain. This is the one. Make sure there's a wanted dude down here. I found him. He's right here.
Oh shit.
Get some damage on him or...
I'd say so. Yay, bounty complete. I still need the one Cabal kill.
Alright, go back to this place we were at the beginning.
Can I teleport even with all these buttholes everywhere?
Teleport. The
gulch?
Yeah. Gulch or the sludge.
And after I kill his butthole, I'm gonna go eat. And then I can just do my two adventures like whenever the fuck ever. Might do it later tonight. I might. Go fuck yourself.
Hard, dude. Once you get the blue ones, let me know. Working on those ones.
Yay! I fucking did it! I am a god!
I'm a golden god.
I'm gonna watch It's Always Sunny while I'm eating.